Good morning, what's up, and welcome back to WHTV. I'm Kendall Bonet.
And I'm Dustin Bracknell. Yearbooks are currently on sale. If you are interested in buying one, they can be purchased for $80 from Ms. Fulton and Com 1. Checks can be made out to WHS and cash is accepted.
Cheer and dance shots are February 22nd to the 26th. All participants must have a current physical and bring appropriate clothing.
As of right now, junior and senior prom is scheduled to take place on Saturday, March 20th. It is currently set to take place in the new gym. More details will be released later.
If 2021 can be summed up by any news headlines so far this year, the Gorilla Glue hair story is the one. Taysa Brown went viral earlier this year due to using Gorilla Glue as a hair product. Soon after the adhesive had her hair stuck, she set up a GoFundMe page receiving nearly $24,000 in donations to support her cause. Her story can be served as a reminder to use glue for only its intended purposes, regardless of how tempting it may be.
This year's Beauty and Bow competition was a major success, selling 200 tickets in just one day. Those who could not get a ticket in time were able to view the event from a free live stream. And if you missed it even then, it is up and available to watch on Wetumpka TV's YouTube channel. Congratulations to all the contestants and winners. On Monday, the Indians varsity soccer teams competed against Elmore County High School. Both teams went on to win, with the boys winning 6-3 and the girls winning 2-1. The varsity boys play a home game tonight against Jeff Davis. Both teams will play in a tournament at the Montgomery YMCA Fields Friday and Saturday. Be sure to come and support your fellow Indians.
Last week, both the Wetumpka men's and women's basketball teams won their area championships. The men's team faced off against Ben Russell in an overtime thriller, narrowly escaping with 72-68 win. The women's teams played against rival Stanhope, winning 49-40. Good job, Indians!
Starting today, the 5A-6A State Wrestling Championships begin. There will be 13 Wetumpka wrestlers competing in the event. Good luck, guys! That's going to do it for this week's episode of WHTV. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Dustin Bracknell.
And I'm Kendall Bonet. And from everyone here at WHTV,
have a great day.